The murdered pupil has been identified as John Wamanga, an 8-year-old and a top-class student who has been in boarding section at Lightstar Junior School. Eyewitnesses at the crime scene revealed that they last saw the boy yesterday evening with his fellow pupils. Samuel Kisauzi explained that before bedtime, the caretaker of the students made a roll call and discovered that Wamanga was missing, and they started the search, but they failed to find him. Kisauzi explains how the body of the deceased was found in a maize plantation after a long search.
Omwana wange wuli ali eri mu kasooli wa neighbor gyagudde baamutidde eyo omwami babana babadde bagenda okulima be bamulabye ne bakutegeereza omwana wafiidde wabaddewo enkumbi omulambo gwe waliwo enkumbi ng'alina n'ebiwundu ku mutwe.
Police arrived at the scene with a sniffer dog to aid with investigations, but in vain. Nora Tumbwine, the caretaker of the boy, explained how the deceased parents trusted her with their son. Amid tears, she explained how the murder has left her traumatized and devastated. Leaders have condemned the gruesome act and asked police to help bring justice to the family.
Naye okusinziira ku biru bye tusanzeeyo wabaddewo enkumbi naye ng'omwana aliko ebiwundu ekitegeeza nti yakubiddwa naye tuli baana b'abantu naye ekikoze ayinza okuba nga ali muffe.
I'm appealing to the community. Let us remain calm as investigation is going on.
George William Nsumba, the Nigerian inspector of schools, explained why the boarding section was closed. He cautioned all school proprietors to always follow the right channels and government guidelines when opening up schools. Police also arrested the director of the school, and the dead body was taken to Jinja mortuary as police waited for the deceased parents who were coming from Buvuma Islands. Report compiled by Emmanuel Balukusa for the news.